Hello everyone, here is Amandeep Verma, your accountancy teacher. I hope you all are doing good. So today we are going to start with our next topic, that is the preparation of the balance sheet. In the previous video we have done revaluation of the assets and reassessments of liabilities. Preparation of the balance sheet, how we will do for that, you need to open page number 4.43 from your book. Please open 4.43 in the book, and this is question number 25th in your book. Sometimes I take questions from the book and sometimes I take my own question just to clarify the concept, and you can practice the questions from the book. Okay, so 25th question in your book, I hope now you have opened 4.43 page, you got much time for that. And the question is same which is in front of you, little bit change of the date may be there, but it doesn't affect it. So in the liability side, capital, general reserve, profit and loss and creditors are given. In the asset side, sundry assets are given. Okay, so what is given to us in the question further, I will just go down and I will show you this. Partners decide that with effect from 1st April 2019, they will share the profit and loss in the ratio of 3:1, means this is the old ratio and this is the new ratio. And for this purpose, goodwill was valued at 150,000. Partners neither want to record the goodwill, means they don't want to record the goodwill. If they don't want to record goodwill, it means which entry they will pass? Gaining to sacrifice. Nor they want to distribute the reserves and profits, means even they don't want to distribute reserves and profits. If they don't want to distribute reserves and profits, then what entry will be passed? Gaining to sacrifice. It means in goodwill also, in general reserve also, in profits also, we will pass the same journal entry. Okay, so pass a journal entry to record the change and prepare the balance sheet. So now you will see how we have do this. So how we have done, firstly this is the answer to this, that how this journal entry will come. But before that, I want to show the working notes in which everything will be clear to you. Yes, so working notes are there. As you know that I told you to put the journal entry gaining to sacrifice. For that we need to know that what are the gainers and who are the sacrificers, who are the gaining partners, who are the sacrificing partners. Fine. So X, Y are the gaining partners, Z is the sacrificing partners. How we know? We have made, just applied this formula, old minus new, old share minus new share, and after that we have calculated gain and sacrifice. So after that we will just do the total of general reserve, profit and loss minus goodwill. Okay, so 65,000 plus 25,000 plus 150,000. Here please do a correction, it is not minus, it is plus. We will add everything and it is 2,40,000. And we know that in all these three cases, entry which we will pass, that is gaining to sacrifice. Fine. So after doing this total, this is 2,40,000. You will multiply it with gain and sacrifice. Okay, like this is the gain, this is the gain, this is the sacrifice. You will multiply this 2,40,000 with the gain and sacrifice, and you will get this amount 15,000, 5,000 and 20,000. After this amount, you can pass the entry gaining to sacrifice. Who are the gainers? X debit, Y debit to Z capital. Fine, gaining to sacrifice. So here you will see that how the entry is passed here. See here, X debit, Y debit to Z's capital, it is 15,000, 5,000 and 20,000. In this way we have passed this journal entry, that is the gaining to sacrifice. What we have done, again I will repeat, that they don't want to distribute the reserves, they don't want to do any change with whatever the values which are given. If they don't want to change anything, it means the entry we will pass, that is the gaining to sacrifice only. They don't want to record goodwill, it means gaining to sacrifice. They don't want to just distribute the reserves, it means entry is gaining to sacrifice. They don't want to distribute profits, again entry is gaining to sacrifice. In this way, if all the entries are gaining to sacrifice, we will add everything and it will become 2,40,000, in which we will pass the general entry like this, which you are seeing here. Next is how to prepare the balance sheet. Okay, this is one of the main point here, as we know that we have to make the balance sheet also. So this is the balance sheet, assets and liabilities. Same balance sheet you will make from the book. Okay, whatever is given to us, we will just write here. Like firstly, we will write here the sundry assets. Sundry assets are how much it is? 7 lakh. Then general reserve we have written 65,000. Then profit and loss is 25,000. And creditors are 1,30,000. It is all is that which is given in the book on the liability side. We have noted all the values because we cannot change it, as they have told us that you cannot change it. Okay, that's why we have recorded the same values. So for the amounts of the capital, I want to discuss with you the partner's capital account. Fine. Partner's capital account is what? In which all the details related to the partners we will post. First step is by balance brought down. See this 2,10,000, 1,50,000 and 1,20,000. It is already given in the book. Okay. This 2,10,000, 1,50,000 and 1,20,000. It is given in the book on the liability side. Then you will do the posting of this entry, like gaining to sacrifice XY2Z. This was the entry. It means if XY2Z, it means 2Z will come here on the debit side and buy X and buy Y will come here, 15 and 5. Okay. After doing the treatment of this, you will get your balance carry down, the closing values, that is 1,95,000, 1,45,000 and 1,40,000. These closing values, okay. Just see this, these three closing values you will transfer where? You will transfer these values here in the balance sheet. In which side? In the liability side. Okay, so in this way, when you will just transfer those values of the capital here on the liability side and you will put the total outside in this column, this is 4,80,000. In this way, you will be able to make your balance sheet and you will be able to match this, that is 7 lakh rupees. So in the review of the question, I would like to show you that in the question, assets and liabilities were given. The partners neither want to record the goodwill, they don't want to record goodwill, gaining to sacrifice. They don't want to distribute general reserve, gaining to sacrifice. They don't want to distribute profits, gaining to sacrifice. If everywhere it is gaining to sacrifice, understand, if everywhere it is gaining to sacrifice, it means that to pass this entry, okay, we need to calculate the gain and sacrifice, and we have calculated from here. Old minus new formula we have applied, we have added all values and we have calculated the gain and sacrificed value, and according to this gain and sacrificed value we have put this journal entry. What journal entry? This entry is gaining to sacrifice. X, Y are the gainers and Z is the sacrificer. In this way you will pass this entry. But now the issue is we have to make balance sheet also. In the balance sheet rest of the things are okay, we can see from the book, but this one is the capital. Okay, if this is the capital, this we need to calculate. It means we need to make which account? We will make partners capital account. Partners capital account will start how? By balance brought down. Okay, then we will post this entry here as per the ledger rule which we have done in plus one class, and from here you will get the closing balances. And when you will put these closing balances here in the balance sheet, in the capital accounts XYZ, you will be able to just doing the total of this 4,80,000, and in this way you can do the totaling of the balance sheet and you will get your answer. Okay, so here today we have learned that how we can make the balance sheets, okay, how we can do the revaluation and reassessments of the assets. This was the way how we have prepared the balance sheet without doing any changes in anything. Like in this question, you have seen sundry assets will remain same. General reserve, profit and loss, creditors, for that already, for these two things already adjustment entry is passed. So that's why we have not do any change with this. Just creditors we have just posted from the book as it is, because there is no particular treatment of this. And capital, that is XYZ, this we have calculated with the help of which account? Partners capital account. And in this way you can do the totaling of your balance sheet. So this was the question number 25 of the book, that is preparation of the balance sheet. And I hope that this is clear to you. This question is of the weightage of around 6 marks. Okay, and in the next topic we will do the adjustment of the capital, like how we will adjust the capital in case that there is a change in the profit sharing ratio. So I hope that this is clear to you. Okay, and in the next topic, in the next video, we will see the adjustments of the capital. Thank you so much. Take care, everyone.